blue moon, magical night, and the magnificent resort appears in front of us. Dear guests, we are proud to welcome you all to the inauguration of the Lombardi Private Villas Resort. We are pleased to have you all here tonight. ECOS Group of Companies has organized an exquisite event for you. We also hope that you all had a chance to tour around the resort and admire its beauty. Too, from Augusta Beaches by Andreas Papadopoulos. The famous photographer is here with us tonight, so you will have the opportunity to chat with him. Later on, we will all follow the path to the beach, where the well-known DJ Galatis and the famous Greek singer Giorgos Tsaligis will fill the night with music.
Thank you very much.
For now, let us begin with a historical reference about the name of this area. Lombardy is one of the 20 regions of Italy. The capital is Milan. 1/6 of Italy's population lives in Lombardy, and about 1/5 of Italy's GDP is produced in this region, making it the most famous and richest region in the country and one of the richest in the whole of Europe. The area of current Lombardy was settled at least since the second millennium BC, as shown by the archaeological findings. In the following centuries, it was inhabited by different people, among whom the Etruscans, who founded the city of Mansfra and spread the use of writing. Later, starting from the 5th century BC, the area was invaded by many other tribes. Soon, Lombardy became one of the most developed and rich areas of Italy, with the construction of a wide array of roads and the development of agriculture and trade. In late antiquity, the strategic role of Lombardy was emphasized by the temporary moving of the capital of the Western Empire to Mediolanum, Milan. Here, in 313 AD, Emperor Constantine issued the famous edict that gave freedom of confession to all religions within the empire. From this construction brought about a series of invasions by tribal people. The last and most effective was that of the Lombards, or Longobardi, the German tribe who came around 570s and whose long-lasting reign gave the current name to the region. During the 13th century AD, Lombards decided to discover the Eastern Mediterranean. Their ships were driven ashore to the kingdoms of Israel and Cyprus. After a war with these kingdoms, they probably achieved to gain some land. The name of this area indicates that the Lombards passed through here, and probably they founded a city to this very land. They were a wealthy tribe, active, and business-wise very intelligent. Soon, the name Lombard designated the merchant or banker coming from the northern Italy. Starting from the late 19th century and coming to our days, Lombardy sharpened its status of richest and most industrialized region of Italy. At this point, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the ECOS Group of Companies. Over the last 10 years, the ECOS Group of Companies has shown huge growth. Buyers of holiday homes are continuously showing a preference for our company in comparison with other competitors. Our clients come from different countries of Europe, especially Russia, and for the first time since 2008 from the UK, whereas 50% of our clients are from the local market. The trust with our compatriots that our compatriots have shown in our group of companies, ranking us as one of the most trustworthy construction companies of the region. We would like to take this opportunity to thank all of our clients for their positive comments and for the trust they have placed in us all of this time. This trust is based on our many years of experience in construction, our designs, of course our professionalism, and above all on our respect for each and every one of our clients. The following points prove our professionalism. Our projects only begin once all the relevant licenses have been secured and are constructed without any changes to the outer building as per the terms of the licenses. Adherence to the terms of the license ensures that the title deeds are secured quickly and without any difficulties. Our construction company is probably one of the few companies in Cyprus not facing financial difficulties and does not mortgage for this own benefit the properties being developed. 30. The choice of location for each project is made on the basis of the natural beauty of the surrounding area in conjunction with the services which are offered around it. Our goal is that our clients have the opportunity to enjoy tranquility and relaxation, but also to have immediate access to services and amenities. Moreover, before each project begins, but also during construction, all necessary planning and programming is carried out so that specialized personnel is utilized and materials of the highest standard are used, ensuring that our clients are offered the best possible end result, a home which will offer them certainty and security. Last but not least, even after completion of the project, our company continues to be by the side of its clients, ready to offer help of any kind, as well as undertaking responsibility for the maintenance of the building in public areas. Our group of companies, therefore, stands out as being one step ahead of the needs of the modern market. The project which we reveal today stands as proof of this. The Lombardy Private Villa Resort is a project which combines natural beauty with modern architecture. Surrounded by trees, situated on the crystal waters of Rodaras, it offers absolute tranquility and luxury. And that is only the beginning. The Eagles group of companies began with slow but steady steps and has evolved and established itself as one of the most trustworthy construction companies of Cyprus and beyond. Armed with the quality of our properties and despite any difficulties, our company has grown and continues to grow with even brighter aims for the future. Please now welcome the General Manager of Eagles Group of Companies, Mr. Petros Petrou.